हंगा पोय
आमका मेन दिवली पण
जमत्या साडी दिवली पेटी
बाबा मात तू मासा पाठी यस
या
मास बिद्दार
दीपम समर्पयामि
मंगलम
भगवान विष्णु मंगलम मधुसूदनम मंगलम नरेगाक्षम त्रैलोक्यम मंगलम गुरो
Vibhandar is totally isolated actually. And it doesn't look like a part of even of the municipality of the corporation. And it is totally neglected. I think most important thing is we have got to take care of Vibhandar area. They should also feel that they are part of Panjim. It doesn't look that it is a part of Panjim.
What would you like to see to be done
for Vibhandar? That I have got everything in my manifesto. My manifesto will be out with a manifesto, a vision document for the city of Panjim, which Vibhandar is also included.
You know, we have already started your door-to-door campaign.
Yeah.
You must have been listening to the grievances of voters. Could you actually, like, what are the things that they have brought to your notice that have not been done, neglected
in the last few years? No, no. At present, I have been going where more of these elite people are there. So they don't have much of the grievances. As I'll be going to other wards, that is the time we will come to another grievance.
No.
I believe I take all the candidates seriously. Everyone, we got to fight with the Sikh with all that. And ultimately, it is not the candidate. It is most important the people are the judges. they are the people who will support the candidate and vote for the candidate. So my it is we got to reach to each and every one and basically put our proposal in front of them. As I have said earlier, give me 2 years time. Then on my own merit, I will contest the next election. That's all I spend in this case.
Sir, what you have to say on CM? He said, company said that you have your agenda is on employment, and he said there's no need for employment for pension. So what do you want to say?
No, I think that CM said that, I think he must have made a biggest mistake of this thing. Or either he must be talking against their own candidate, looks like. He must be not wanting this candidate to win. So most important thing, CM has gone somewhere, Karwar or somewhere he went.
Yes.
And he made a statement there that we will give you all employment. But when he comes to Goa, he says that no one needs an employment. As I said, my first, my two agendas which I'll be going ahead with. One is employment and development. I will see that every house gets an employment. How to do that is my problem. Don't ask me now. But I will do it. Because I have got 2 years time. You ask me after 2 years whether I have done it, achieved what I have promised or I have not. Well, well,
जाहीर केला की पणजे बाबू जिंकता. आता तुम्ही म्हटलं कधी केलं का म्हणून 23 तारखे रिझल्ट आणि 20 तारखेक हे स्पीकरचे इलेक्शन करतात म्हणजे त्यांना जर खात्री आशिली की त्यांची कॅन्डिडेट जिंकतात त्याला ते 23 तारखेक सुद्धा होता आशिल. आमचे दोन आमदार आहे ऑलरेडी हंगा असा, सुधीर खानोळकर म्हापशेचो आमदार आणि बाबूज मनसुरात पणजेचो आमदार आमचे भितर असा. हे सर्टिफाय कोण करता? सर्टिफाय मुख्यमंत्री करता की हे दोन आमचे हंगसले आमदार झाले आणि दोन आमदार आज पावलना. जर त्यांना खात्री आशिली त्यांचा आमदार जिंकता आशिले म्हणून आणि पणजेन जर त्या जिंकता आशिले म्हणून झाले 23 तारखेनंतर इलेक्शन करता. सो इलेक्शन त्यांनी 20 तारखे आपण त्यांनी ऑलरेडी डिक्लेअर केला की बाबूज मनसुरात पणजेच्या आमदार झाला.
अरे आमदार